Hello everyone! In this video, I'll show you how to fix the error. The referenced account is currently locked out and may not be logged on to a common Windows issue that prevents users from logging in. This error usually appears when you enter the wrong password multiple times. Windows security policies will automatically lock the account for a certain period. To resolve this issue, we'll reactivate the locked account by following these steps. On your keyboard, press and hold the Shift key. Then click the Power button. Select Restart to reboot the computer and enter the Windows recovery environment. When you see the message "Please wait," you can release the Shift key. Next, on the Options screen, select Troubleshoot to access Recovery and Repair Tools. Then, select Advanced Options to access additional advanced tools. Next, select Command Prompt to open the command line window. First, you need to identify the drive letter where Windows is installed. To do this, type the following command in the command prompt. So, in my case, the system drive is C, but in some situations, it might be different on your machine. Make sure you've identified the correct drive before proceeding to the next steps. Next, we will switch to the system drive you just identified. Then, navigate to the System32 folder of Windows. Here, copy the file named utilmin.exe to a different name as a backup. I'll explain the reason for this step later. Next, we'll copy the cmd.exe file and overwrite utilmin.exe. This allows us to launch the command prompt directly from the login screen. Okay, now let's close the command prompt window. Select Continue to restart the system. By default, this icon is called Ease of Access. Normally, when you click it on the login screen, it launches the Utilmin Utility Manager application. However, earlier we replaced utilmin.exe with cmd.exe, so now when you click the icon, the command prompt will open instead of the accessibility tools. Now let's list all the existing user accounts on the system. This will help us accurately identify which one is our account. In this example, my account is named Admin. However, it might be different from yours. Now, we're going to reset the password for this account using the following command. Next, we will reactivate this locked account. Alright, that's it. Now go back to the login screen and sign in to your account using the new password.